the matter? You're scared of me now.
Why should I be? Look, I'm sorry about yesterday.
Don't pretend you care, please. All you're worried about is that I'll blow your cover.
That's not true. I do care, Kath. I just don't have those kind of feelings for you.
Yeah, well, you made that very clear.
How was Steph last night?
I should honour.
Well, I thought you'd be looking out for her.
That's a prison officer's job, isn't it?
I'll do what I can, but, my brief's to find out how the heroine's getting in, not protect Steph. Without your protection, she's vulnerable, Kath.
She's not my responsibility. If you hadn't started snooping around, the girl wouldn't have got beaten up in the first place, remember?
Kath, please. There's your breakfast.
Give my regards to your girlfriend, Tess.
Just heard from prison intelligence. Have a look at this. Every time this guy, Lenny Denton, visits Steph King in Stonewall Prison, Sherry Watkins has a visitor too. A man called Andy Kiriakou. They only visit together.
This Kiriakou, has he got form?
Heroin.